We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting for you. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. We need to stop and we can all have fun.
The fun's over, baby. Later, I say. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. Now, you know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
Whoa, look at this bed.
Hey, I don't know how you did things in the army, but here it's only one man to a bed, all right?
What, are you kidding me? After seeing the two broads that just left, I wouldn't touch that thing if you paid me. You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me. Plenty of hot water. So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got...
Not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive a while?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I gotta go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
Evening has
been hoping that you'd drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hand. They're just like
my
ice.
Mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your
my
hurry?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace
now,
roll.
Really, I've got to scurry.
Beautiful, please.
Hey, whoa. Slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason. Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
Your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no,
mind
sir.
If I move in closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Don't hold out, baby,
but it's cold
outside.
I simply must go.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is
but
no.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has
How
been
lucky that you dropped
so
in.
So nice and warm.
Look out the window. Window at that store.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Or maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a pleasant before.
I gotta get
but
home.
But baby, you freeze out there.
Say, lend me your
it's
coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been
I
grand.
I thrill when you touch my hand.
Oh, don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me.
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
at
sorrow.
Least there
you know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there.
Really
at least something good come out of it.
Oh,
you know it's cold.
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a
Joe.
New customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
retire,
Bay.
Please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Grazie. But you can test it right now. Here. Take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy.
Ah,
damn it.
See you around, Giuseppe. Sid Benedi.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry. You'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay. You still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Stolen vehicle.
Step up.
Copy that.
All right.
Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Fuck, that was close.
Yeah, well, it's not over yet.
10-4.
Lose him, quick.
Some guy here just assaulted an officer. Copy that.
The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right.
Right there.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Ain't no. All right. Looks like we lost. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. Think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, "Your story's so touching. Sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Choking me really sure. Then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, "Your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right."
Hey. What can I do you for, pal?
No license plate.
For you, no problem.
East is east and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where I'll keep on wearing those frills and flowers and buttons and bows, rings and things and buttons.
There you go. Gave her a couple of
tweaks. Don't bury me in this prairie. Take me where the cement grows. Let's move down to some big town where they love a gal by the cut of her clothes. And I'll stand out in buttons and bows. I'll love you in buckskin and skirts that I've homespun. But I'll love you long and strong to wear.
You can paint it any color you like. Take your pick.
My bones denounce the buckboard bounce and the cactus hurts my toes. Let's bamboos where gals keep using those silks and satins and linens that show.
Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
My bones denounce the buckboard bounce and the cactus hurts my toes. Let's bamboos where gals keep using those silks and satins and linens.
Bring it by anytime.
I'm all yours and buttons and bows.